해서 어떤가 해드릴
not in function any longer.
I'm sorry. I can't go on.
Try again.
Puerto Rican underground great force that I've ever had.
This machine is connected to the sacred emblem pedestal. We must activate this thing if we want to progress any further.
Okay, but how? Okay, this looks important. Someone left notes here.
I am a warlock sent by Archimedes to collect sacred emblem auras. Are not giving this thing up easily, and they tried to stop me all the way through the jungle, but it is forbidden for hours to actually have sacred rounds, and I got through here quickly. I came upon this device after studying it. I realized that it is only the sacred emblem of Earth that the top of the beacon. If many years from now the emblem is ever to be returned, this device will need to be activated, but it will not be easy. You will need to collect 3 ancient power spheres and place one on the side of the device to turn it on.
That is one of the 3 power spheres.
We need to get past these spikes somehow.
Over. Take 0 damage. regreso. Under the cocoon card, it doesn't say that. It'll take you to the secret. The secret emblem.
I'd like to play hide and seek.
Yeah.
another of the power spheres. Now we need to find a way to get it up there.
Combat mode.
Perfect. teleporting.
Transject!
Okay, this puzzle makes me overheat. Trent.
Okay, this time I got two power strips. I'm gonna leave off right here. Because, probably, I'm going from outside.